Hello everyone, Demonim here. This is a free-to-play account. This is the new Immortal Codex that they added today. And I made two teams. One full epic team that got an A. And one team with legendaries that got an S+. So let's see the first team. To tell you the truth, I didn't even check my gear. I only changed Maul's gear because he's the best hero. And he's doing all the job in this fight, so that's why I gave him a good gear, an artifact. Let's put him first with Dolores next to him. Lunaria is only for the Lord buff, doesn't matter. Brienne and the Poison Lady on the sides, they're going to slow the middle so we can kill the tridents on the sides. Okay, when I see a trident up, then I'm using my ultimate. No, this way. Okay, to kill the trident. There is no point to use ultimates on the first round, or if there are no tridents up. So let's see, we can kill them here. Come on. Hello. Okay, I'm keeping my ultimates. The boss is down. Boss rush now. Okay, I'm not using yet. Now I see that both tridents are up on the left, so now I'm using them. And I'm keeping my rest of the ultimates for the next tridents. Like now. Okay, we are good. The annoying part with this fight is that many times tridents are living with 10% HP, 0.1% HP, and this is really annoying. So let's see how many we can get down now. Okay. Now there are so many mobs on the left, so I don't believe we can kill the tridents. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna die. No, okay. One more try. Let's use everything. And one trident down, two. There are like 3 with 20% HP, 1 with 10 here, but nope. Okay, this is good. This is my best try that I had so far with only epics. I will take it. Now after this I'm gonna try with my legendary heroes to see how much I can go. Let's see damage. I will put the gear of this team at the end of the video if you want to check it. Okay, of course, Maul. This is my second team. I added 3 legendaries. I only keep the Maul and Dolores. Maul, he's a beast. Okay, let's place Hatch not there, on the side, near the portal, please. Nice. Okay, Maul there. Let's place Sky. Okay, next. Lunaria in the middle. Lunaria is just a mascot, she's not doing anything. Okay. Now I'm gonna use only Maul's ultimate because he has all about Arcana and we want to stack his buff from the gear set. Now we are just waiting for the boss rush. Please, the trident. Oh, nice. We are still leaving automate. I'm gonna use only Maul. It's the easy part with this team. Everything is melting. And as the fight continues, the mob have 1 million HP. And the tridents also have his HP. Okay. I mean, we are destroying the right side now. I use Hatsu to ultimate. I'm gonna pop everything to kill it fast. Come on, one trident up only. Come on, kill it. Kill it. What the? Is this a bug? What? No. Okay, let's try again. Let's use everything. Kai, kill this time. Kill it, what? Okay. Nike, it's under the NS. Maul. Can we get something more? Kill it, kill it, nice. One more is dying. Kill it, this one. Hello guys, this one. Please. Okay. Annoying. That's the second fight. Thanks for watching guys. I will also add this team's gears at the end of the video. See you later.
We'll be right back.